Yeah, I think we just need a win for it's always give us a confidence if you get a win with any team. I think that's what we want. Finally, we got that. I think after that, we did really good things in that particular match. If you can do that particular day well, you can be in the winning side. I think Pakistan did really well against England. They put scores on the board, big scores. So after that, they keep taking wickets. So those are the key areas. I think if you're playing with any team, you have to do the same thing. If you have to put some runs on the board and give a chance to the bowlers to take wickets. Batting lineup, they have to hands up and do their job. I think if we can put a good total in this wicket, this is a good flat wicket. And if you take the past matches, everyone scored more than 300 runs. So if you can put a 300, definitely our bowlers can defend it. I'm pretty sure of that.